Hello, my name is Jairaj. My registered number is UR15CS79. Now, the next experiment in System Software and Compiler Lab is Predictive Parser. The aim of this experiment is to write a C program to parse a given string using non-recursive predictive parsing for a given grammar. So, this is the description given about it. So, this is the algorithm. Set IP to point to the first symbol of W, repeat, let X be the top stack symbol, and A the symbol pointed by IP. If X is a terminal or 4, then X is equal to A, pop X from stack and advance IP, else other. Else if M of X, A is equal to X tends to Y1, Y2, dot dot YK, then begin pop X from the stack, push YK, YK minus 1, dot dot Y1 onto the stack with Y on top, output the production X gives Y1, Y2, dot dot YK, end else error until X is equal to dollar. Package is imported, then class array stack, character array is created, top size are two variables, array stack is a function, size is equal to 20, array is equal to new char of size, top is equal to minus 1, public void push of char I, if of top plus 1, get one are equal to size, throw new index out of bounds exception, overflow exception, if top plus 1 less than size, then return ARR of top minus 1. Public by display, else if character is equals to dollar stk dot push of ch, else stack dot push of ch, if input dot char at of index minus 1 equals to dollar system dot out at println, parsing successfully completed, then system dot out at println, you want to continue, then get the input while is equals to 1, it keeps continuing, else it will break out. So this is the input that will be given and this is the output. So the program is executed successfully.